Hindus do say that the self, the great self, is consciousness.